an interview with a local legend. What's your name?
My name is Sam.
How old are you?
I am 28.
Sam, how long have you been playing drums?
At least 10 years now. Probably more, but yeah. 10 years at least.
Why did you choose drums?
Well, it's fun, obviously, but yeah, I just seen other people playing, and I just thought, well, that's what I want to do. And it's the first instrument I went to, really, to be honest. I tried a bit of guitar, and it just wasn't really happening. So yeah, drums was just my natural my natural choice, I guess.
Tell us a little bit about your drumming journey.
Well, so I started playing probably when I was 14 with an old friend of mine then in college. Then I started, we joined a covers band called Brief Fire. Then it went a bit slow things then. So the friend I was in the band with at the time, he knew Beth. She was at the Atrium. And then I think we met in Fuel Rock Club. We had a meeting in town in some place in town. It probably was Fuel. And then, yeah, she was looking for a band for a uni project. And then, yeah, it went from there, really. So my current activity is with Beth Blade and the Beautiful Disasters. We currently on our third studio album now. We've done a few recordings. Most of the recordings we've done at Rockfield Studios in Monmouth, with a producer called Nick Bryan. He's a great guy. He helps us out a lot. We've done a few tours as well. I think the most recent thing we've done was on the Kiss cruise. We got invited to play along that. That was in 2018. So that was fun. That was good fun. Yeah, we've done a few tours. We tour with Graham Bonnet as a support, as UK sort of support. Marco Mendoza, another one.
Your favourite band and why?
My favourite band, well, that's an easy one for me, Foo Fighters. they're my favourite band because they inspired me really to play music. And that's what made me decide that's what I want to do going forward. And I just love the way they perform on stage, the energy they give, the way Dave interacts with the crowd as well. It's just brilliant.
Your favourite drummer and why?
Well, Taylor Hawkins. So yeah, his energy on stage is great, and he's inspired me with everything I do on the kit, really, even down to the way how my kit is set up is influenced by him too. He's influenced most of my playing.
If you could play drums for any band or artist, who would it be and why?
Well, you will probably guess this one. It's going to be Foo Fighters, obviously. It's just my dream. That'd be my dream come true if I could get on stage with them. Even just one song, that'd be made. Life complete.
Let's talk a little bit about the gear you use.
Right, so gear I use, the kit I'm currently using is a Tama Star Classic kit. Six-piece kit, but I'm playing it as a one-up, two-down configuration. It's a great kit. It sounds incredible. I've had that for a while now, but great kit. Cymbals wise, I'm using Zildjians again at the moment. I've always used Zildjians, mostly K's. I have got an A custom in there, which I sort of switch between. I've just recently started playing double kick as well, so I'm now using a DW9000 double pedal. I've had the single pedal for ages, and I just can't get over how smooth they are. It's insane. It's incredible. And yeah, Vic Firth sticks. That's about it, really.
Cases,
Hard case. I've got the cases I've currently got are pearl ones, but I am looking to try and upgrade to some hard cases all around at some point. So yeah.
Where would you like to see yourself in a few years?
Well, hopefully touring with the band that's my main but yeah, just being able to do music full time, make a living from it, even if that's just, well, possibly teaching drums. I've been thinking about teaching drums for a while. So, but yeah, just hopefully being able to make a living from music is hopefully that's where I'd like to see myself.
We're going to post a clip of you playing. Tell us the band, the song, where it was recorded, and why you chose this song.
Right, okay. Go cool. So the cover I chose was Foo Fighters, obviously. The song's called Run. It's one of my favourite Foo Fighters songs, especially off that album. It's just a fun song to play. It's not the most technical song, but I just love Taylor's playing in that. And it was actually recorded in my bedroom because I don't have anywhere at the moment I can record. I need to get a decent setup. That's one of my things in the near future.
Run for your life with me. In and out.
Sam, one final question. You're in a band called Beth Blade and the Beautiful Disasters.
Yeah.
I got a question. Who's got the blade and who's the beautiful disaster?
Beth's got the blade, definitely. Beautiful disaster, well, I'm definitely a disaster. That's a definite.
good
one. I'm an accident prone. yeah.
Who's the beauty?
I'm the Luke would probably be the beauty.
Brilliant. Thank you, Sam. Thank you for coming in today.
Thank you for having me.
You are a local legend.
Cheers.